female.
Female, and she has a little calf. It's only a few months old.
Yeah, born in January this year.
Okay, so these two rhinos have been darted to have their horns removed. The baby was only how old?
The baby's 6 months old, so all we did was give her an identification notch where you take a piece of the ear out.
But we also took a little bit of her horn off.
And then we dehorned.
A six-month baby.
Unfortunately.
So that's the tragedy of what's happening to rhinos in Africa today. That the decision out here is that we're going to be removing...
We will remove all horn and we'll continue to do so until a more suitable alternative is found.
Can I help you with this?
Yes, you may, please.
Okay.
So what we do is we document all of this.
Okay. This is 10?
I would go with 10, yes.
Yeah, 10?
I would keep my finger there and you can do my front one. Ready? Rather start fresh. We don't do any
mats. Okay, I'm sorry. All right, from there down to there is 10?
Make it
9, sorry.
That's
9?
Correct. So Tandy's coming with the paperwork in a moment.
Okay.
All right.